Who Arkadin really was and where all that dough came from, nobody could tell me. He had a villa near Monte Carlo and a castle in Spain, Rolls Royce with a special musical horn, one of the biggest yachts in the world, and at least three passports. To shake him down, as Bracco had said, wasn't so easy. He was a tough baby to get to, bodyguards and all. But I found he had one weak spot, his daughter.